I need to buy blood. Okay, I'm hanging out of care. Yeah. I like how I can do that. It's time to finish this.
Remember, wherever we go, it is the blood of Cain which makes our fate. Farewell, vampire.
I kind of like the fate I make myself. See you around, Gabby. Why am I still- what the fuck? Just poking my head out, having a nice view.
See, I don't know what happened, but LaCroix says I'm not supposed to let you up under any circumstances. He says I should escort you out of the building, so I'm afraid you're gonna have to leave.
I'll give you 10 seconds to get out of the building. Yeah. Might as well take some of your blood! Don't worry, I won't kill you. I'm just gonna drink ya. Alright, LaCroix, you fuck. Hello! Yeah, I'm not fucking around this time. Fucking guards. I'm gonna get a big building tour, aren't I? I don't give a shit. Nope. You just shoot through a pillar for? You're all dead now. Okay. I can make it, did ya? Oh, what's down here? Never went down here yet. Ooh, there's a hole there. Is that a real hole? What happens if I go down it? Nothing. Alright then. LaCroix, you gonna let me up? No? Huh. Lift, are you coming for me? Can hear it. Oh. I can hear it. Aha. Alright, LaCroix. Let's have a talk about using a vampire and a fucking werewolf to kill me. I can't wait to suck his blood to dry. I'm curious to see what's in this coffin, though, I must admit. Oh, good! This happened. Failed. What? What? Really? Okay, let's go. Oh, you missed it, bitch. Sweet justice. That's what I like to hear. Hi, boys! my lockpick is a freaking 9? Huh. Interesting. Okay, well, I literally can't get in there then. So, what do I do now? That's the question. Somebody must have a key, surely. Oh, hello. No key. Light. I can't see anything except the blood and colors flying out of them. These guys are strong. Shit. For guns, idiot! Do I... Oh. Hello. Okay. Take it like it's hot. Take it like it's hot. Okay, it's like a weird glass house thing. What's this? Success! Let me out. Let me the frick out. There we go. Other guy actually, but meh. You hiding, Lacroix? Oh, Lacroix. Let's be friends, Lacroix. Let's be buddies, huh? Lacroix. Let's pretend this never happened between us, shall we?
I anticipated you'd make it this far.
Alright then.
I had no doubts about your capability. But I am not so easily betrayed. Did you ever think about what it takes to live as long as I have? To come this far? Consider that lack of judgment in your last few seconds.
I'm coming for you, Lacroix, you hear me? I'm coming for you.
Tick, tick, tick. A bientôt, kindred.
Help!
Fuck not. Well, I killed everyone, so this one can kill it. Come on, Lacroix, you fuck! Why do you have an explosive belt on? Save the world! Don't worry about it! He was a bad man! Trust me! I'm a good man! Well, I'm not. I'm eating everybody. I'm killing everybody. But, you know, you started it first. I have to defend myself. Surely you understand that. Okay, so now the fuck do I go? I don't know where I'm going right now. Just gonna say it. I don't know where I'm going right now. Don't understand what I'm supposed to do. Don't know what I'm doing. Don't know what I have to do. Just kind of winging it. Just winging it right now. Hi. Oh. Ah! Assuming I go this way. See, I haven't been this way yet. Ah, fuck! Come back, you pussy! Where'd he go? Where'd he fucking go? Hello? Where'd he go?
Come on!
Come on! Where's he gone?
Oh.
Ah! You didn't see that. You didn't see that.
Oh.
Yes! Now I need to know what the fuck I'm supposed to do with this thing. You have high blood, bro! That's some tasty shit. But now what do I do? Okay. Alright, and then I was stuck! That's great! Good! I'm glad I'm fucking stuck. Feck. Okay, so I unfucked myself by no clipping and then going near that area again. It kind of just like signed me. back to that. So what I need to do now is fucking door. Fucking door! Thank you, door. Is, there was a lift somewhere. I don't know where, but there was. Somewhere. I'm sure there was a lift somewhere. There was a lift. Somewhere. I need to find a lift. Somewhere. Oh, you fuck! Where the fucking lifts? What? Okay, let's try this again without explosives this time. So we can do this properly. I guess we're supposed to set the building on fire? I don't know. Finish this goddamn game! It's taking me so long. So long. There's a lift. Thank you, lift. I wanna go up to the top floor. To beat the shit out of LaCroix. Let me out. Let me out. Hello? Oh. 7. Top floor. Unless I was on 6, I guess. Hello. Okay. Well, that was pleasant. Time to beat the shit out of y'all. Where'd they gone? Through that, actually through the door. Hi! You look like an assassin. I don't want to play with you. You don't listen to me at all. Oh, okay. Okay. Hi. Hi. Whoa! Hi! Hi. What the fuck, man? Oi! Excuse me! Yeah, hi. Get out, thanks. Hi. Can I get in? Oh, you're like Minnie LaCroix. Stop shooting me through the fucking door! It's exceptionally rude. Exceptionally. fine. I'm drinking your blood. No! No! You ruined it! You ruined it! Ruined all! Let me get back to drinking your blood, sucker! Let me leave you for now, because I kinda need more blood later. No, I need your blood later. Stop! Stay in there like a good puppy. Hi, what's in there? Ooh, hello. Okay, I'm good. Hi! Did you run from me? Did you run from me? Ah! You scared me. It's not the haunted game! This is a I'm gonna fuck you up game. Hello! Lights, please. Hello. Enable. That's on. Thank you. Now I can fucking see. It's very useful to me. What?
Hey.
Oh, it was you through the door. Yeah, makes sense. Now. So where the fuck's Lacroix? This room was pointless. As was this room. Oh, it's you again. Hi. Took the rest of your blood, remember? Now where the fuck am I going? Hello! I had to put the lights out. Wait, did I come from here? No, I didn't. I didn't come from here. I don't think I did, anyway. Did I? Okay. Come on, Lacroix, you fuck! Where are you? Oh. Hello. Oh, hey, you have Cloud's weapon. That's kind of cool. Have you gone? Oh! You think you got a weapon? I got a weapon too, bitch! Ah. Hi. Yeah, I got a big stiff too. Your name's the sheriff, huh? What? I helped thingy with a gargoyle. Where is the gargoyle when I need it? Ow! Ow! Come on, kill that motherfucker. You got a brute on your ass. Ooh! What the fuck?! Are you kidding me here?! Good. Great. Oh, shit. Ow! Whoa. I'm gonna kill this stupid thing. I need some blood, definitely. Okay. Hello, big light. I like the big light. Ow! Hello. I'm just beating on your ass! Where's my croix? Hi. Okay. So you fucker.
You betrayed me. I gave you guidance, responsibility, opportunity, power. And now you enter my building, cripple my organization, kill my most loyal associates. You, Judas. You devil! You think you've beaten me? Huh? I've still got my sarcophagus.
And I have the key, motherfucker.
You've done all the work for me once again. So much to learn. I thought I had lost it all, but no. Here you've sailed on a Gehenna wind, bearing my salvation. The key to my future.
What are you so happy about? You want it so bad, why don't you come over and take it? Shut your goddamn mouth, you long-winded, ear-trash prick. What are you happy about?
Give me the key.
Fuck you!
I said, give me the key.
Don't waste your time trying to dominate me. Bro, shit! Alright! Yeah, bitch!
It can't end like this. Don't you see the Quaid Jinn will kill us all? I can't lose. I will open the sarcophagus. I'll build an empire. It won't end here.
You want the key? Fetch. Enjoy, LaCroix. Gift from the Anarchs. A gift from the Anarchs. I think I'll go take my key and see what's inside my sarcophagus. Okay, I think I'll give him the key. I'm curious to know what's in the coffin, and I want to see if he gets fucked over. So I'm going to do a few end sequences, so we'll do this. We'll do the, you want the key? Fetch. Enjoy the croix. Gift from the Anarchs. Curious to see what happens.
You fool! You had it in your grasp! You had Los Angeles in your hands, and you threw it all away! That's why you're not a leader, why you'll never be anything but an errand boy! I'll build a new world order. Tell your Anarchs, the days are numbered.
Look at that slide, man. Look at that slide!
sacrifice. Who are you?
Wow. I guess I saved my life as well. Oh, Jack.
Now ain't that a beautiful thing? Hey, Mesra, buddy, I'm talking to you. You don't really talk much, do you?
Wow.
Hey, it happened just like you said. They never even knew what hit them.
Remember, wherever we go, it is the blood of Cain which makes our fate. Farewell, vampire.
Wow. Not bad, man. Okay then, I guess that's all you really needed to know. Oh, this song, I love it. That game was amazing. It's finally finished. I finally finished the fucking thing. That didn't take me a few months or anything. Credits though. Jack got it too then, and what killed all those people? I didn't really explain it unless that guy did it all. He was actually the messiah or something, I don't know. Unless Jack takes him because he's really powerful. I did. It's really interesting that is. Jack might have gone there, and that's what how it happened. He just destroyed all the people, making it seem like it's something in the sarcophagus. Took the body out of it. So it definitely had been opened, and then the key ended up with the unit of coaches, and then wanted them to die, and wanted everyone to die. Unless Jack was out to kill everybody, just have the anarchs, I'm not sure. If anyone's interested in seeing how it is, like if I join the if I join the Camarillans, I think if you're pretty much on your own, it kind of similar ending happens. But if you're with the Camarillas, I'm curious what'll happen then. I guess you could probably find that out actually. sucks that they didn't do a werewolf game. That'd have been awesome. So yeah, I guess that's it then, guys. Hope you enjoyed watching, and I'll now be able to continue LA Noire and Sleeping Dogs. Thanks for watching. Good morning, good afternoon.